Okay, sure. Look, did Caroline physically, mentally, and emotionally abuse me for years? Yes! But she changed. It's about timing. And the first time around, we weren't ready to work at it, and now we are. And besides, Caroline is way hotter than that voice in my head, who sounds like Tom Waits and tells me I'm a failure and that I look bad in hats. I don't want to spend my whole life with him. You know what I mean?
Okay.